Hello everyone, welcome to Technical English Level Number 1 Workbook. Today we will review. First, Section 1, Number 1. Complete the dialogues. 1. You, Maria. So, are you Maria? No. No. That's Sonia. No, I'm Sonia. And that's Maria. What you do, Johnny? So what do you do? A builder. So I'm a builder. Three. Carlos a builder. Is Carlos a builder? No, he's an electrician. Next, number 2. Check the information in student's book page 9. Write the dates in column 2. This is column 1. This is column 2. A person writes number 1. Claire Paris. This is February 1st, 2011. Next, number 2. Vicky, Chicago. March 9th, 2011. Next, number 3. Yuki, Tokyo, 11. Is January 11th. No, in Japan. Will be. This is the year. This is the month. And this is the date. Year. Month. Day. So it's January. January 22nd, 2011. Number 4. Matt, Seattle. November 12th, 2011. November 12th, 2011. Number 5. Director, I saw Geneva. And July 8th, 2011. So it's July 8th. July 8th, 2011. 6. Peter, Berlin. It will be October the 9th, 2011. Next, number 3. Work out the sequence of days and dates. Write the missing ones. Number 1. Monday, May the 1st. Number 2. Thursday, May the 4th. Number 3. Sunday, May the 7th. So we have here the 1st, 3 days. And here we also plus 3 days. Okay, so the next we also plus 3 days. So number 4 will be Wednesday, May the 10th. Wednesday, May the 10th. Five. Saturday, May the 13th. Number 6. Tuesday, May the 16th. Seven. Friday, May the 19th. Eight. Monday, May the 22nd. Next, section 2. Number 1. Jumbled letters, write the plural words. Jumble or reorder. Letters. Number 1 is bold. Number 2 is washer. Number 3 is screws. Sorry. Screw. Number four is nuts. Number five is nails. Number six is assholes. Number seven is skateboards. Next, number two. Write two more dialogues like the sample. Use the words from the box. The sample. What's this tool called? It's a spanner. Is it for nails? No, it's for nuts. Now we will do the exercise. We start here. What's this tool called? It's a hammer. Is it for screws? No, it's for nails. Then, what this tool called? What's this tool called? It's a screwdriver. Is it for nails? Is it for nails? No, it's for screws. It's for screw. Next, number three. Complete the dialogue with the questions. Hello, I need to order some business cards. How many do you need?
Two hundred, please.
Then, what size cars do you need? Do you need 85 millimeters by 55 millimeters? What's your name? Stevens with a V, initials HC. Then, what's your address and postal code? And postal code. Fourteen Hayfield Road, Bristol, BR74JK. Then the answer is the phone number. So, what's your phone number? Then, is Harry Stevens at ojs.com. So this is email address. So the question is, what's your email address? Friday, please. So the question is the last one. When do you want them? Okay. That's it. Our lesson today is finished. See you next lesson. For the book, just visit my blog at studyenglishathome123.blogspot.com. Then you click on the profession tab. And you can find out the book Technical English by yourself.